Two men pleading guilty to stealing 50 guns from a Northern Virginia store, and police say it happened in April of last year. This was a licensed gun dealer in Springfield, and investigators say the men first tried to shoot through the door to break in. When they finally got into the shop, they grabbed the guns and later sold them in D.C. Officials say they recovered one at a district elementary school. Both men were sentenced to 9 years in prison.